Is your eSports FC25 crashing after the new update? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the game. If FC25 is crashing after updating the game, restart the game. If you are playing the game on a controller, press the PS button on the controller. This should lead to the PlayStation home screen. The game's icon should now be highlighted but not chosen. Press the Options button on your controller and choose Application, Close, Next, select OK. Close the EA FC25 game on your PC, PS5 or Xbox console. If you are playing the game on a PC, then close the game and then restart your PC. Method 2. Power cycle the gaming console. Next, you can power cycle the console and then relaunch the game. Sometimes the cache data may be corrupted and result in PS console errors. So, power cycle the console to get rid of the cache. To do that, hold the power button of the console for a few seconds till it completely turns off. Once the controller is off, release the power button and unplug it from the main power source. Wait for a minute, then plug it back in and restart the console. Method 3. Create a new squad. Next, you can use the FC web app and create a new squad. For this, go to the FC web page and log into the FC web app. Ensure the game is still closed. Then click the login option on the FC web app. On the left-hand side of the FC web app, click on squads. Click on create and name your new squad as desired. Go back to the squad management and then select the new squad. Then click on set active to make it your active squad. Method 4. Remove the old squads. The next step you can do is delete the old squads. Navigate to the squad management section, then select the old squads and click delete. Confirm that you want to delete the old squads. After deleting the old squads, log out of the FC web app. For this, go to the bottom left side and click on settings. Click on the sign out to log out of the FC web app. Allow another 15 to 20 minutes before launching the game again. Open the game and check if the issue is resolved. Method 5. Update the game. When you start a game or app, it automatically updates to the newest version available. But you can check for the game updates following these steps. Highlight the FC25 thumbnail in your game's home screen and press the Options button. Select Check for Update. If an update is available, install the update following the on-screen instructions. Method 6. Verify the integrity of the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause issues like this. So, verify the game files. Here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from Steam. Head to the library and right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify the Integrity of the Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing or file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 7. Unplug external devices. Disconnect any external devices connect to your console or computer. These devices can also cause interference and trigger errors. Once you disconnect the devices, you can reconnect them one by one and then launch the game and check each time to find out which device is causing the error. Method 8. Update the graphics drivers. The next thing you should do is troubleshoot your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. If updating graphics drivers doesn't work, you can reinstall them. Expand the Display Adapter section and right-click on your graphics driver. Click on the Uninstall Device option and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After installation of the drivers, install them again. For the AMD graphics drivers, install the Radeon app, then run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, install and run the GeForce experience. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. Then rerun the app and check for any updates. If any updates are available, download and install them. Once done, go to the next step. Method 9. Run the game on a dedicated graphics card. If you have multiple GPUs for your system, then make sure to use the one for gaming, as this can tackle the graphics intensive tasks well. So, using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing FC25. There are different ways to check if you are running the dedicated graphics card depending on your operating system and the specific card you have. You can follow the method shown here. Open Device Manager, expand Display Adapters. You should see two adapters listed here, one for your graphics card and one for your integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card will have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed, so make sure to run the game with a higher memory size to avoid loading or crashing issues. Method 10. Reinstall FC25. If the methods shown could not fix the issue, then reinstall FC25. To do so, press Windows plus I to open Settings, open Apps, and then head to Installed Apps. Click on the three-dot menu next to the game. Click on the Uninstall button and follow as shown to uninstall the game. Once the uninstallation of the game completes, restart your PC. Once your PC restarts, reinstall the game to some other drive or SSD. Now launch the game and check. Method 11. Contact support team. If the methods shown in this video could not fix the issue, then you can reach out to EA support for help. You can get in touch with live support through the official EA help site, or you can reach out via X, formerly Twitter, or Facebook for help as well, if you prefer. All the links are provided in the description so you can use them. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when EA Sports FC25 is crashing after an update. We hope one of the methods has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.